Actually, all this week, when I've asked that question, people have asked for Ericsson, which I guess is not surprising necessarily, but it's interesting to me that such a little bit rambly and slow, quiet song is one that gets asked for again and again. And I think it goes to show that it's not so much whether songs are catchy or whether songs are ones that you can kind of like bop along to and get stuck in your head, so much as sometimes I would ask people, why are you requesting the song? Not as like an interview interrogation or anything. Like, I won't play the song unless you have a good reason, but but I'm curious, you know, why do people feel compelled to yell out certain song titles? And some of the stories have been really beautiful, and it reminds me that if songs play a role in the soundtrack of your life, then that's why you would ask for it. And so that's a lovely thing to know. So, not to put the person who yelled it out on the spot, do you have any particular reason for asking for it?
Incredibly reflective.
And have you reflected on similar questions?
Of course.
Yeah, one of the motivations for writing it, my 19-year-old self, was because I wanted to try writing a love song without the word love in it anywhere. To see how far I could get. My family, actually, when I was growing up, it was a very loving family, a very close family. But for some reason, maybe it's like that particular strain of Taiwanese Chinese culture, we don't say I love you. And it always startled me when my friends from school would, you know, be talking to their mom casually, be like, yeah, pick me up after soccer practice, and then I'm gonna come home for a bit, but then I have to go back out again for this thing. Okay, I love you, bye. And I'm like, how did you just say that? Like, I thought, oh, I didn't know that was possible. So in some sort of weird way, I guess this is sort of a Chinese-American sort of love song in that, like, I'm gonna say it. I'm gonna say it lots of different ways. I'm gonna show you ways to, but I'm not gonna actually say it. Not those three words in so many.
Seasons, we dance through the colors, both followed.
certain a journey. Time unfolds the petals for our eyes to see. Strange how this tree is hurting in ways we accept as part of fate's decree. So we just hold on fast, acknowledge the past.